Hello guys, and welcome into a new point of view relaxed drive. This time we'll go from one of the major hypermarket in my hometown up, let's say, to a mountain area, but we'll still be on the public roads. Everything is packed, the parking lots are full. I barely found a parking spot today, but today was a really beautiful day, sunny weather, and the temperatures were acceptable, like 6 degrees Celsius at this moment. So it's really nice to take a evening drive. Okay, let's put some music also. Let's get it moving. I had to double check the camera to see if it's recording, because from time to time its original battery makes some funny stuff, like it makes the camera turn off all of a sudden, but it's all well. It's been a while since I've been since I've last been in this place. And I'm amazed of how peaceful and quiet it can be right now. This is the only, let's say, danger here. The dogs that are from Tifachi's Bay. Thank God they will not eat me alive. But yeah, I had an issue with one of these, not one of these two specific dogs, but it was one from around here. Man, I literally thought he will eat me alive. I was really lucky. From this point of view, I had some rocks in hand, and he was gonna bite me for sure. But yeah, this is the only thing that you have to take care or to be worried around here. If you come with little children or something like that, you gotta be really careful. Hopefully I will not meet any bears. But let's say that this area is not so remote. Imagine having a home right here. The dogs are after me. With someone must catch. Can we fucking make? Hi, come on. They're really friendly, so this is a good thing. That one is a bit scared. Yeah, come. But yeah, imagine having a home right here with that stream of water, with that spring, that the sound that you'll have from that water. The nature, the pure air, and the peace and quiet, and all this serenity. Look at this. Even this, let's say, maybe not so, but almost stray dog, he's so happy. and the view, of course. Right there in the distance, in the far distance, you see the Postavaru peak. It's basically the top, the mountain top from Poiana Brașov, where we have the best ski slope that is possible for my hometown. It's really searched, and especially right now we get a lot of tourists. But yeah, this is really beautiful. Thank you so much for watching, guys. I wish you all the best. May you have a better year than the one that is already ending. May all your gifts come true in the new year, and take care wherever you are. Bye bye.